हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम रुद्राक्ष एंड वेलकम टू माय चैनल JMB रुद्राक्ष साइंस क्लासेस। सो फ्रेंड्स, इन टुडेज वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चंस ऑफ द चैप्टर द वर्ल्ड ऑफ लिविंग फॉर द NSO ओलंपियाड। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। आवर फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज रीड द फॉलोइंग स्टेटमेंट्स एंड सिलेक्ट द ऑप्शन दैट करेक्टली आइडेंटिफाइज ट्रू एंड फॉल्स वंस। फर्स्ट इज द नंबर ऑफ पेटल्स एंड सेपल्स इन अ फ्लावर इज ऑलवेज इक्वल। सेकेंड, रूट्स अब्सॉर्ब water and minerals from the soil. Third, stamen forms the innermost hole of a flower, and petiole is the short stalk attached to the leaf, and calyx and corolla form essential holes of the plant. So friends, first question, so the answer of first question is your option number B. Next is, which among these children made an incorrect statement? So in this question they are asking about their incorrect statement. So first is, banana plant has a green soft stem. It is correct, and it is a herb. Yes, this statement is correct. Next is, pumpkin is a climber. No, pumpkin is not a climber, it is a creeper. So this statement is wrong. And also, as we know that B statement is wrong, so correct answer is option B for your question number 2. Option B is the correct answer for your question number 2. Next is question number 3. Select the incorrect match. Cervical vertebrate 7, thoracic vertebrate 12, lumbar vertebrae 4, sacral vertebrae 5, and caudal vertebrae 5. So correct answer for your question number 3rd is option number A, which says that third and fifth are the incorrect match. So correct answer for question number 3rd is option A. So our next question is question number 4, which says that the given graph represents how the different living organisms XYZ cope with external environmental conditions. Study the graph and select the correct option regarding XYZ. So as you can see that here is a graph. This is a graph, and they have said to identify X, Y. So they have said to identify X, Y and Z. So correct answer for your question number 4th is option B, which says that Y could be a bird. So that's why for question number 4, B option is correct. Next is question number 5. The given graph shows the temperature gradient through different biomes of Earth, P, Q, R, S. So this is P, Q, R, S, and refer to the given graph and select the incorrect option regarding P, Q, R, S. So as you can see that this is the graph, and they have asked the incorrect statement. So correct answer for your question number 5th is option number D, which states that plants inhabiting Q have large flat leaves, and animals inhabiting Q excrete concentrated urine and are nocturnal. Next is question number 6th. Match column 1 and column 2 and select the correct option from the given codes. So I have matched, and the correct answer for your question number 6th is option number A, which says that A would be matched with 3, B with 4, C with first, and D with second. So option A is correct. Next is question number 7th. Read the following statement 1 to 5. So here is a statement which says that dash have liquid skeletons. The last dash pair of ribcage bones are not joined, as breast bone are called dash. Longest bone of a human body is dash. Dash is strongest flexible band that holds bones together at the joints, and dash is a smooth elastic tissue. So and covers and protects the ends of a long bones and joints. Which of the following options correctly fills any two of these blanks? So correct answer for question number 7th is option number B. Next is our question number 8. The structure marked as X in the given figure is not involved in. So, the correct answer for your question number 8 is option D. None of these. So, I hope you liked my video. Please like, share and subscribe my channel. And also press the bell icon to get notifications on my future video. Thank you.